Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Junior High School. Coming to you live from TV Studio 8215. Welcome to today's broadcast of West Junior High School Live. I'm Alicia.
And I'm Juliana. And here are your announcements for Thursday, May 2nd, day one of the six-day cycle. The Honor Roll Cookout will be held on Tuesday, June 4th, with a rain date of June 7th. There will be a meeting on Friday, May 31st, during homeroom. More information and reminders will follow as it gets closer.
Semi tickets will go on sale on Monday, May 13th. They are sold for 2 weeks only. The cost is $10.
Any 8th grade student who is both passing and has no behavioral issues interested in running for prince or princess can pick up a permission slip in room 205. All forms need to be completed and returned to Dr. Flannery by Monday, May 13th.
The last open gym for the school year will be held on Wednesday, May 22nd. Wristbands will be sold May 20th and 21st.
Project Purple next meeting will be Wednesday, May 15th, after school in room 332.
The next Pride and Dine will be on Wednesday, May 8th from 2:30 to 5 in B201. We will be making Mother's Day plants as presents, only $5 to participate. See Ms. Genst in 238 for a permission form.
Attention all students. Students who are coming to school in dress code violations will now have discipline referrals written for them. Please make sure you are in appropriate attire for school before leaving your house for the bus each morning.
Library Club meets on Mondays. If you are interested in staying after school to finish homework, read, study, use computers, or play games with your friends, pick up a permission form from Mr. Burney in the library.
Students with library books are reminded to renew or return your books before they are due to avoid any fines. Thank you.
Teachers, please have your TVs turned on to channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast begins at approximately 7:30 each day.
Hey students, we always need new music to play on the announcements. Please send in your song requests to the WJHS website. All songs, of course, must be appropriate for school.
Any student that wants to come to the library during their lunch period must pick up a lunch pass from Mr. Burney. See Mr. Burney with any questions.
Birthday shout-outs should be submitted at the WJHS website. All shout-outs need to be entered at least one day before the shout-out is needed.
The attendance office would like to remind you to bring in your absence note to the attendance window ASAP.
Attention band students. The band lessons today are as follows. Period 1, Group A, 8th flutes. Period 3, Group B, 8th clarinets. And Period 8, Group C, 8th saxes.
And for lunch today at American Classics, bacon, chicken bacon cheddar melt with baked apple slices and steamed broccoli, at Tomato, pepperoni flatbread pizza, and at the grill this week, barbecue ribbecue sandwich.
Your weather forecast for today from the WJHS Weather Center. Cloudy most of the time, patchy morning fog, then a shower or thunderstorm in spots. We will have a high of 68 degrees, currently it's 52 degrees outside.
And finally, we have two birthday shout-outs to get to for today. Happy birthday to 7th grader Carla Rodriguez from Mr. Greco's homeroom.
Also, happy birthday to 8th grader Malachias So from Mrs. Ledka's homeroom. Well, that's it for today's announcements.
On behalf of the entire West Union High School Life crew, I'm Alicia.
And I'm Juliana. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
And we'll see you back here again tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.